Let's use our ice cube trays to make frozen s'mores bites. And it's so easy. First add graham crackers, I used cute bunnies and marshmallows that I cut in half. Next, melt chocolate with a little bit of coconut oil until it looks like this and pour it on top. Freeze for an hour or two and you've got the perfect s'mores bites. They're so good. Try it and follow along for more ideas.